So we call this moving mom and dad. So we had gotten, in my opinion, to the point with mom and dad's apartment that we had done all we could do without mom there. We've done all we can do. Love the sentiment that you wanted to have set up ready to be a home when they get here. And that's a sweet thought. And it's the right thing. And you're coming from a great place. But we've done all we can do. And we really need to shut it down here. We're getting tired.
Mm.
Big Papa's getting ill. Okay. I need you to I want to put a trash can here and bring me one that'll go under the sink. Okay. So first of all, she tells me exactly where what store to go to, and they do have them. So first thing I come in, ask someone, just don't want to search the store.
Mm-hmm.
Hey, just show me where the trash cans are. Oh, we don't have trash cans.
What?
And I'm like, no.
You don't have them?
No. No, you have trash cans.
You got what I'm
Because honestly, I knew that my wife was right. My wife knows these things. Okay.
Right.
And no, don't think we have them. Yeah, you have them. and I just need to know where they are. Still trying so hard to be nice. Is there somebody else?
Right. And, please.
Yeah, and she says, oh, yeah, I'll go get a person in customer service. Okay. Manager-type person comes over. Oh, yeah, we got those. Let me show you where they are. Mm. Of course, I couldn't help but cut my eyes at the young person.
Sure.
And go, all right, sure. But anyway, so I go over, and then I'm presented with a bit of a problem.
Uh-oh.
We got different sizes.
Oh.
So I said, going with this one. It's the one that's standard that I've seen everywhere with it. We have like at our house.
Yeah, okay? Yeah.
The ride, this is good news because I won't exaggerate. The ride from the grocery store to where mom and dad are going to be living is about 7 minutes. So we're not talking about a lot.
Okay.
Yeah.
Then I think when I get there, see, I don't have a key to everything yet. I'll have a key by the end of the day, I promise you.
Mm.
But so it's a really, really long walk to mom and dad's apartment if you don't have a key to just go through the doors where they are in the big in the big complex.
Okay.
Long walk. Okay. But I don't have a choice because when I get there, I try to call my wife to let me in the side door. Of course,
sometimes I wonder why they have cell phones.
Yeah, mm-hmm. Can't get an answer. So I take my new trash can and I say, oh, I tell you what I need to do. I'm going to take all the little bags of cleaning stuff.
Oh, I got you.
Yeah. Uh-huh. And for some reason, at the last minute, I was asked to bring Sherry a scrunchie for her hair.
Get that hair up.
You ever tried to find a scrunchie when you're a man?
Yeah.
Where in the grocery store would scrunchies be?
It's tough to even ask for.
Right. A woman went by and said, is that a scrunchie? She goes, yes. So I put all my bags in my new trash can, and I walk through the apartments with my can and all my stuff inside.
And
I think I'm brilliant. I'm like, boy, I'm just smart.
And a scrunchie.
Walk into the apartment expecting to be greeted. And I thought Sherry would probably get up, run to me, hug me,
mm-hmm.
hold her head against my chest for a few moments, and thank God above for the husband she has. Okay?
Right. So you thought you had knocked
out. You've been out there fighting.
I walk in, and I hear, I just tell you what, I can't send you anywhere.
Oh, no.
And I'm like, what are you talking about?
She goes, I get that a lot.
That ain't the right trash can that I wanted. I told you it needed to fit under the sink. That's not going to fit under the sink.
Oh, no.
And then, like an idiot, proving her point, I say, but all my stuff fits in this one. I'd have to go back the truck two or three times.
Your response?
She goes, I didn't ask you to get a trash can that would fit all the bags in it so you could walk with it. Well, I asked you to get one that would fit underneath the sink.
You thought two birds and one stone.
And I thought, well, this will fit under the sink. She goes, how do you think that can fit under the sink? Yeah. I thought it would fit. So I say, my parents are old, and if I bring back the size you're wanting now, which is the next one down, they're going to go to the trash can so much they're going to hate us for doing this.
Yeah.
Okay, I said, I don't know why we just don't do this bigger can, just put it over here. That's taking up room in here. In an apartment, you want it underneath the sink.
I got to know, are you still holding the can and talking to her?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Where's the scrunchie and all your stuff?
Scrunchie's down in the can.
Okay.
So now I'm angrily taking my stuff out of the can.
Yeah.
And then she goes,
great can.
Are you putting it down real hard?
Yeah. And she goes, you're going to have to go get that other can.
Mm.
I said, well, what? And then I just said, Rick, right now, just turn and leave.
Choose your words wisely.
Just turn and go. So I go, and I go back, walk angrily into the grocery store with the other can.
They're watching you because they've just seen you.
Right.
You still got the can.
I still got the can.
Right under your arm.
Walk all the way to the cans, swap out, get me a smaller can, and just leave. I just like
Rick, you didn't pay for it or exchange it or anything?
I stopped. No, I stopped and I stopped after and paid for it when I was actually told to.
It was an angry exchange.
But you didn't worry about the refund.
No, I don't want a refund. I don't care. I just want to change out the cans. Yeah. So anyway, so I was told that you can't just do that. So anyway,
well, kind of messes there.
Crazy them.
They got laws and stuff. So anyway,
messes up their inventory.
Yeah. Well, let us give you the difference in the cans. I'll tell you one thing. If anybody tries to give me the difference, whatever it is, give it to one of those food banks. Y'all try not to tell us y'all got a kickback on. I was angry.
You're venting
now. That's your man.
Now things are flying.
We're rounding up to the dollar.
Educate the youngin' on what's actually in the store. Right. Take my difference and educate him.
Yeah. By the way, I'm sorry. Saw the person that told me there are no cans. Here I'm getting another one.
See all the cans?
Okay.
In now, the can section.
Y'all have even got different size cans. FYI. So I come in knowing that this one will fit. Now, let me be clear. It comes with a top on it, okay? But it comes with it. Doesn't cost less to not have the top.
You can take it off.
Yeah, take the top off.
Right? Don't get ahead of me.
Oh, my goodness.
Oh, no.
So I come in, and she says, well, now you've got one with a top on it. You can't open the top if it's going to be under the sink. And I said, baby, the top just came with it. Let's just take the top off of it, put the bag on it, put it in there. Well, I can't believe you got one with a top on it.
Oh, my.
Well, now it's got a top on it. And I say,
Let me clarify. You can remove the top.
Oh, yeah, easy.
Okay. It's not connected to it.
You know, matter of fact, the
it's
top.
It's an options all
matter of fact, the top doesn't even stay on there very good.
Uh-huh.
And
wobbly.
I said, okay, well, let's just take the top off of it, and I'll throw that top away. Well, I can't believe it. This one ain't going to work because it's got a top on it. And I said,
didn't hear what I said.
And now I'm rubbing my beard.
Oh,
and,
no.
And Speedy knows and the guys at the show know if I start rubbing my beard.
Watch out.
And I said,
this is your second trip.
Yeah, I said, baby, that can is what you're looking for. I apologize. The other one was not. Now let's just take the top off this one, put the bag in it, fold it around the sides, and let's put it under the sink. I mean, I send you there, and I don't know why you didn't get one with it. There's one there without a top on it. I said, I did see one without a top on it, but it's so tiny, it would be like something you set next to the toilet. If the top won't work and you prefer to not have a top on it, this one we could just put in there without the top on it. It's exactly what you need. Yeah, but this one comes with the top. Top's an option, but top does not have to be used. I didn't want you to get the one with the top on it. Does this fit under the sink with? Well, it does, but it's got a top on it. See the top? But hey, hand me the top.
Throw the top out of the way.
Now look at it. In a second, I'm coming to get the top. Okay, let's just get rid of the top. I'm gonna go outside and throw the top as far as I can.
Yeah.
And if I was a litter bug, that's what I do. But what I probably will do,
throw it in my truck.
Is what I'll do. I'll throw it in my truck.
Get it later.
Uh-huh. Yeah, I'll throw it in the dumpster at the office.
Sure.
You know what I mean?
Lots of options.
I'll donate it to less fortunate people that don't have tops. Okay. But
we know they're out there.
Yeah, but let me,
we know they're out there.
They're everywhere. But let me tell you, we're not going to do. We're not getting another can.
Let me tell you something.
Please don't make me burn Danbury down. You know what I mean? I mean, I'm just like, yes, these people seem nice. Let's not have them pay prices for things.
Rick, the chance of you making another trip back to that store.
Zero.
Just
let me tell you this. I can't believe it's happened. I have run aground on things I'm going to do for you. Finally happened.
Yep.
I am not willing. And I know that. You know what this means? I got work to do. I need to get to the point that whatever needs to be done, I'm willing to do. I have found out that I have discovered about myself tonight. I'll go get two trash cans.
That's it.
Yeah.
And that ain't bad, Rick.
Really. No, it's really not.
Especially when the one works. I said, all right, let's do this over. I literally go outside.
Take the top off.
So, got it. I kept walking
what
back.
What you
in.
Wish you'd done
right,
the first time.
And I said, look at there. I got the one that didn't have a top on it that fits down the sink.
Smart.
At this point, I don't know if you've ever – what I call it is when they shut the PA off.
Uh-huh. Yeah.
Meaning there'll be no more communication. like that. And I go, and silent treatment starts now. You know what I mean?
And you go, wonder how long this one's going
to be. Yeah, you go, I wonder how this will work. We're in separate cars. That's good.
awkward silence won't be
And I thought to myself, if I was really bold, I could go to my truck right now.
Oh.
Not quite that bold. Going to hang around.
Getting reckless.
Yeah, still going to start helping. Going to move some things. Right. Going to awkwardly walk around a little bit.
Rick, I'm going to start a conversation in a tone that there was never a conversation.
Right.
And it never works.
Because
you're getting nothing back.
Now, I will say this, where I did benefit my parents, is now she's angry working.
Oh, yeah.
So now the tempo's picked up.
A lot of things getting done.
A lot's getting done right now. Hey, my one stand about the trash can, I resolved the spice rack. That
really?
wouldn't have been done today.
Oh, yeah.
The spice rack's full, got all spices in it, and that was totally done in anger because of me. So that helped.
Yeah.
Yeah. So it's all positive. Then there's the dead man walking to the truck.
Yeah. Yeah.
For some reason, I won't just leave. So I'm going to walk with her to her car.
Right.
And then there's that old silent walk. You know, you hear traffic, you know, going by, you know, like that.
It's just, got me there.
It's just really, really silent. Wait, I tell you why it's silent. It's 10 o'clock at night now. You know, I mean, at this point, there's not a person that lives at Danbury that is even awake anymore.
Oh, they've been asleep for a long time.
They've been asleep for 2 hours now. You know, yeah. And them and Bubba. And so.
Yeah, exact same schedule.
So anyway.
Oh, my goodness.
And then there's that one last one. I don't know. Why do we do this when you've kind of been. There's that awkward, and I felt stupid doing it, even got on myself when I shut the door on the truck. All right, babe, I'll see you when we get home. Why don't we do that? It's like you're still trying with, all right, babe, well, I'll see when we get home. Ooh.
You got no answer back.
I don't know if you're as tired as I am.
Rick, I'll be honest. My favorite part of the story is when you walk out and come back, well, found one without a lid on it.
That is so brilliant.
What a smart elephant.
And that was one of those things where you say everything in your stomach, you don't do that. But yeah.
It was just for you.
You know what your flesh is saying? I
got
to have it.
I got to do this.
You know, your spirit's saying no. Your mind is saying no, but your flesh says, I got to have it.
I got to have this
moment.
Yeah. One shot.
Hey, your flesh says, if you want to sleep tonight, you better do it.
Rick and Bubba, Rick and Bubba.